He comes in every week on a Tuesday night or Tuesday morning, just comes in, picks up his guitar, goes to the seat, and sings his songs and plays the guitar. But he announced last Tuesday that he was going to sing the biggest hit in America in 2014. You might know it, Nathan recorded it, Darius Rucker recorded it, it's Wagon Wheel. Kenny Cargill.